Their most difficult elements out of the way. Risen to the challenge. Pressure must have been abundant on them. Having beaten Papadakis and Cicerone at last year's European Championships, they've had to wait over a year to vie for the world title, and that is a brilliant start to their campaign. And a program that is seemingly perfect for them. As we've seen so many different variations in style from all of the competitors, and this Singing in the Rain, just ideal for this couple. Nikita has such charisma, presents Victoria beautifully.
Just singing in the rain.
Twizzles, which can sometimes be a little erratic, solid at the start. Time when they seem fractionally out of character, so the dance type step sequence.
The sun's in my heart
again, minutely out of sync.
Let the storm clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain, I must smile.
go on ice coverage. The judges need to reward them the big scores.
I'm singing and dancing.
To head into the high nines, the judges need to see excellent skating skills, effortless edges, excellent precision. These are all the adjectives that the judges need to subscribe to these two. Seamless use of all directions. That will take the lead. Pretty sure that will take over Chocolate Bates. But how big a gap can they enjoy? Chocolate Bates 85.15. It has massive component scores. But judges decide their fate.
The scores, please.
Victor Vasinitsina, Nikita Katsalakov, Fonia Fasson, of what would you want to come from the game? The game is not a problem.
Victoria Sinitsina.